March 29 at WrestleMania in this very ring.
Yeah.
Iron Mike Tyson.
I'm sick and tired of seeing Mike Tyson. He comes in, he's shaking everybody's hands, making friends with all the superstars, and it's made me so damn sick I've been in the back throwing up.
Yeah, me too.
I ain't gonna shake your damn hand because I ain't out here to make friends with you. Mike, I need to shut up. I respect what you've done in the boxing world, but Jesus Christ, son, when you step in this ring, you're messing with Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that's something you don't do.
Yeah, you're on a different planet now.
Let me make it short and sweet. What I'm telling you is I want a piece of Mike Tyson's ass.
Whoa!
Shut up. Don't say one word, Vince. I'll knock your damn lights out, too. I respect what you've done, Mike, but you're out here calling yourself the baddest man on the planet. Right now, you got your little beady eyes locked on the eyes of the world's toughest son of a bitch. I can beat you any day of the week, twice on Sunday. Do I think you could beat my ass? Hell no. Do I think I can beat your ass? Why, hell yeah! I don't know how good your hearing is, but if you don't understand what I'm saying, I always got a little bit of sign language, so here's to ya.
Whoa!